From Hollywood, the excitement is building for the year's biggest event, the Coca-Cola Classic Evening, an all-star gala of knockout music, comedy, and fun with Ann Nesby, Donell Jones, Gerald Damian, and Najee. Now your host of this year's Coca-Cola Classic Evening, Tommy Davidson.
Quiet, I ain't got much to say. Just be quiet. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Davidson. We're going to have a fun evening tonight. Y'all have been traveling the country a lot. I've seen a lot of things. I'm gaining a lot of experience, okay? All right, people? And we got to stop these stereotypes. We can laugh together. We can live together. Am I right? Clap your hands now. Come on. And I think it starts with us. Black folks, now we can't be stereotyping either. It's white people can't dance. My opinion, white people dance their ass off just different. Because they don't dance like us don't mean they can't dance. We kind of hard to keep up with, don't you think? Come on, we're the only race on earth that will not dance unless the right song come on. We'll lean on the wall all night long. I'm waiting on my song, baby. There it is, right there. I know you see me on the video. White people dance on every song. Black people are complicated. We dance in styles. And then we kill the style, and you can never do the dance again. Anybody remember the pony? Dead. Anybody remember the monkey? Gone. Freak? Gone. Bump? Gone. Cabbage patch? Recently. Gone. White people will never run out of dances. Why? Because ain't no styles. Just do whatever hit them. Whatever hit they mind. Look at that. How you gonna run out of dance when you're just making it up as you go? Look. So one white lady just running. So you go, girl. She said, I'm gone. And all white people don't dance like that or I'd be stereotyping, right? Huh? You ever been to a square dance? See, blacks need to learn how to square dance. It's a group activity. Blacks don't like the square dance because we can't stand to be told nothing. Do-si-do, nah, I'm right here. What I need a do-si-do for? I got this, right? Ah.
I was invited to be the music director. They wanted to have a lot of guests on here, and some of the guests are Gerald Damian, Donald Jones, and Ann Nesby. And so I thought it would be a wonderful opportunity to meet and work with these artists and, you know, use my band and showcase and have a great evening.
When the Coca-Cola Classic Evening returns, a great performance from Donell Jones, Gerald Damian, and more comedy from Tommy Davidson.
Honky Tonk. You ever heard Honky Tonk? You know that's funky. White people call themselves honkies. It's funky, Honky Tonk. It's like James Brown music, but it's country. You ever seen him break it down? I'm sorry for anybody just walking in. Take your time. See, we're going to have a good time tonight.
Take my hand, girl, and walk with me out onto the floor. Let me watch you, let me touch you, let me hold you tight. I've got moves, girl, you've got moves too. We can dance all night. Just come with me and cut loose, girl. I'm gonna show you a good time.
Let me party with your body. Let me party with your body. Let me party with your body. Let me party with your body.
Darling, you are all the woman that I need. Just look at you. Hair done, nails done, and your taste in clothes are impeccable. But you know what makes me happy, babe? Do you know what really makes me happy? I love it when you dance.
Mom! You should know about this girl that I was going with in Chicago. You know, we said we was gonna be faithful to each other. She was the kind of person that always wanted to go hang out with her friends and, you know, and just live that lifestyle, you know, glamorous and all that. You know, I'm not into that. I'm a regular guy. I just love music, and that's all. But she was hanging out, and I found somebody else, you know. And I had to tell her, you know, you should know I got somebody else in my life. So, bye-bye.
You know I'm coming back. Girl, it's way too late for that. You should know it's over now. Cause I got another love. Said I got another love. Hey,
it's over now.
Cause I got another love. You never gave me all your special time. Is you too busy hanging out? That's not what my love's about. I gave my heart, my soul, my trust to you. You tried to play me for a fool. When I felt somebody new, you should know.
You should know.
Oh, yeah.
Coca-Cola Classic sponsored a sweepstakes that provided Coca-Cola lovers the opportunity to win an all-expense-paid Lady of Soul weekend. Consumers were asked to nominate a female in their own lives that they felt best exemplified their Lady of Soul.
I nominated my sister, Donna, Gideon. They basically asked me the reason why I nominated her, and I explained to them how she's been there for me, you know, through my trials and tribulations, and that I really felt that she was, you know, the Lady of Soul in, you know, my life.
In turn, they would have the chance to win cash, a Lady of Soul weekend, plus a framed limited edition of Cynthia St. James print. The response was overwhelming.
Won that contest, went to a Grand Prize drawing. 2 weeks later, they called my name, and here I am at the Soul Train Lady of Soul Music Awards.
Coca-Cola Classic chose winners from 22 markets, then flew them and their guests from all over the country to be at the Coca-Cola Classic evening. Before the Coca-Cola Classic evening event began, a special reception was held with the artist Cynthia St. James with a chance for a special meet and greet the celebrities of the Coca-Cola Classic evening.
Summer Madness was a big song when I was a kid, and, you know, it was about reaching back and doing something and that made people feel good. And Summer Madness is a song that makes people feel very, very happy. And I, you know, that's what my music represents. Represents happiness, joy, spirit, feel, vibe. And you know, it's just a song that I told myself I had to do. I mean, doing it on the violin, and it made it easier and it made it a lot smoother, and it actually made it interesting.
Classic evening, and Nesby performs her smash this weekend when the Coca-Cola Classic evening continues.
Are you there? Let me say,
TV's getting scary. Don't stay up too late, y'all. Why is that? Because the psychics come out. Since when were there that many psychics in the world? How many of y'all really think they're psychic? How many of y'all really think they're psychic? If they were psychic, wouldn't they be calling you at home? They got your number. When did Dionne Warwick get psychic? I got a better question. When did she get psycho? Anybody remember Dionne? She was like the Whitney Houston of the 60s, man. She had all her songs. She was smooth. Do you know the way to San Jose? What's it all about? Alfie. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turned. Ada. You turn on the TV now, she like. Hello. I'm Dionne Warwick. Are you sure? And welcome to the Psychic Hotline. Let me show you something! What happened to her? Is it just me or have her nostrils expanded? Does her nose look like a double barrel shotgun or what? She'll sneeze and blow your knee off. Dionne, shut up on the hotline. And what y'all gonna tell her? She's psychic, she already know. There you go.
Being here, being a nominee for the Lady of Soul, and having Coca-Cola to invite me, I consider Coca-Cola to be a giant in the industry. And to be the guest of Coca-Cola, to be able to perform for their club function was a blessing for me. And I was very excited about it.
Because I've only got a chance to practice with Najee twice. And I'm just learning a lot just by being with... I mean, they make my music sound so much better than it did on the record. So it's going to be... I think it's going to be easy. Because with a dat, I mean, you running with a dat. With a band, you could just tell them, you know, break it down. I want it soft right here.
Oh, yeah.
stick around. There's more of the Coca-Cola Classic Evening to come.
Thank you.
They had some people come from around the country in different markets that won a contest to come out to L.A. And be a part of this whole festivities. And I like always to support, you know, the people that pretty much pay my bills. You know, so I get an opportunity to come here and perform for those people, and I don't pass up on that. I never do.
Sweepstakes winners and their guests stayed at the Sheraton Miramar in Santa Monica. Air transportation provided by American Airlines.
Oh my gosh. It's just a summer madness thing, huh?